Hello guys, and we're doing the Hydroculus again. Well, I don't have a teleport waypoint. There's Celestia. Woo. I don't know how do people climb out of this mountain?
Take it easy.
Finally.
So to reach there, we need to fly from this mountain here below, behind the teleport.
Navigating the world is a whole lot easier with a few different identities to choose from. Need me to come up with some for you?
Gosh, this works. Wait. How did I survive? I have to go up that mountain again. You have got to be kidding me.
Hit. I got a new letter from an informant. Looks like the situation has changed again.
Another way to come up to secure is that you get that special chest on bottom side, which when you get it, is three C's and the guy went back to their shines. Okay, let's try you. You could have like the, if you put the amber, you use water, right? This one, just the right word, about like salt.
And now another climbing experience. Does this region remind me of something? Leeway. I hate this. I hate the climbing and mechanic in the game. Hopefully it gets some update. Maybe next region.
Right, amuse me.
Hiya. Now we guess what? Now guess what we have to do? Yeah, it's like you've never seen before. We have to climb out of this mountain. Let's remove Yaimiko now.
Klee can help.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're on the floor and she's upset. Hydroculus, simply the worst. Hydroculus, the worst of all. Hydroculus. Okay, we're gonna skip that one. Girl, that was so easy.
Salt a bit easier than that. The main reason that I want to dig it by using the mountain is that I don't want to lock it in the chest. I want to keep it for the chest again. Because the only way to summon the cannon would be to bring you to the sky is to open the chest. Yeah. Okay, third one is here. Now, teleport to the statue is here.
Oh, I already got that one. Did I get that one? No. I got Blake one.
Take it easy.
Oh, I got this hydro delusion. vision. Well, I actually got five. Has changed again.
So, not take damage by you will stop the boiling of here and will allow you to go under the ground here of the scorching cave because there is a hydroculus inside below it.
I.
This one is just below this one, so die. And the dig. Okay. Hydroculus. Look at this one. Up.
I have to skip the one because I haven't done the. Okay, there's a house. Yeah, over there.
Surprise!
Oh my gosh, that's not fair. There's so many hydro with that steaming thing. What the hell?
But the truth is still unknown.
There's so many Hydroculus underground. Like, understandable for water, but I probably have to do the steaming cave after this video. And you know what? Everyone's dying.
Thank you. you can teleport back to this character waypoint. And this time, the next one is above that the mountain.
How many times do I have to climb mountains? I have to go back. I need to go back. I'm here.
Yeah.
I'm here. I need to go back. I need to go back. Oh. Easy as expected. Now, where are those hydro slimes? There. Oops, I did it again. You're breaking my heart.
Dumpy, dumpy, go! Boing, boing, boom!
Girl, turn the teleport.
Klee was a brave girl today. I found a really weird-looking lizard. Want me to show it to you?
There, bad boy. I see it. I want it. Thank you.
Take the power from this crab. So using the attack. Go toward the rock. See a light up. Keep pressed, hold your skill and unleash the power. Okay. Unleash the power. Destroy the rock and
let's go swim back up. And I think I see a Hydroculus right up there.
Take it easy.
So let's go to it. Who cares about that? A screw that guy's video. Celeste is freed in the air dimensional. Let me guess. I need another 12 more. Where's that? How is this a school?
Huh.
You have to get the power from this crab. An eye for an eye and a leg for a leg. Girl, all eyes on me. Probably while he's doing the last one that we just did, probably from there here.
Treasure. One way to draw your target out of hiding. Easy. Surprise!
Nineteen. 9
Basically, you are just from here, from this rock, and climb. remember this small bone and get up by using this bone. Okay, once you're here around, yeah, maybe a bit taller, I prefer it to be safer just to go on the other bone, yeah. Because I'm afraid that you don't have enough flying speed to reach the Hydroculus, so just come here. At least you will not waste time. Up on bottom side. And again it. Took this one here, teleport back to the teleport weapon. Wait here. Now just to keep follow this road.
Take it easy. Take it easy.
The next one is the top side of this other pond. Oh my god, pond.
Take it easy.
Yeah.
What a drag. Take it easy. Take it easy.
Explosion inside city wall. Grounded be thy woe. Explosions can hurt people. Jin can be dreadful. Mondstadt be bombed. Klee be doomed. Those are the survival rules that the Knights of Favonius gave me.
I care about the
chest full of valuables and a trove of potential clues. Take it easy.
What? I have to do this one more time. I've already got it. Probably already collected that one.
Nice. Now you should have in your bag 33, correct. Not finished yet on this island because there are still three of them underground. That's why I need you to finish the world quest Ancient Colors. Remember. So just teleport to this teleport waypoint underground. Then take on your right side this thingy. So it will bring you to that alone.
Okay, we're gonna skip right to 37.
Drawing myself.
Plus, right in front of that house. Nice. You will have 36 Hydroculus in your bag, and with this island we totally finished. There are no more here. So, let's take a rest and continue with the next route. This the next part, guys. We're going to collect all the Oculus on the surface and some in the water, but in this zone. It starts at the state of the seven of a court of a fountain, so just teleport here, and is literally on the highest place of the building, as you can see here. We're going to climb it. So just to prepare a double. Squad. If you have someone like Kazuha, Wanderer, would be a lot better. But anyways, as everyone knows,
I've already collected it.
Genshin is a climb simulator, so we have to climb. Now reach the hero, we have to keep going. It's at the top side of this big pillar. Side, so at least we can directly go. Let's rest a bit here. Waiting for some stamina.
Hey, girly. Hold still. Okay, I didn't know that this one was here. Hey, girly. Hold still. Hey, girly, hold still.
Yeah. How was I?
Indeed, your guest. You are wrong, Elon. Lynette is the new contender.
Just wait a bit more. Jump and go from here. Because if you go from left side, you will get blocked. So here at least,
you can
successfully get up. This is our first one, number 37. Let's get it. Alright. Got this one, watch behind you. You you see these two mountains, you have to go on this one just to drop down.
I am sorry. Oh, a shrine of death. We can just go to that and open that because we can get some free primos. We can probably end it off here. That would be so cool. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this big episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you for next one. Bye guys.